For your dumbbell incline reverse flies, we're going to set that bench at an incline and lay face down. Each rep is going to start with those weights hanging below your shoulders, palms facing in. From there, you're going to unlock your elbows and pull those weights all the way up to parallel, pulling with the back of your shoulders, your upper back, across your shoulder blades. Reset at the bottom for the next rep.